The little daisy is a poem about the flower daisy and the bee. The little white daisy opened with the sun. I am not lazy when there's work to be done. The bee will come to suck my honey, and she doesn't pay me with any money. But without her, I would have no seeds, and no more daisies would grow among the reeds. The little white daisy opened with the sun. The little white daisy bloomed in the morning light of the sun. I am not lazy when there's work to be done. The flower daisy has work to be done, so it is not lazy. The bee will come to suck my honey. The flower daisy is waiting for the bee. The bee will come to suck its honey, and she doesn't pay me with any money. The bee will not pay any money to the flower in return for sucking its honey. But without her, I would have no seeds, and no more daisies would grow among the reeds. Reeds are tall plants like grass that grow near water. Actually, the flower wants the bee to visit it. When the bee comes and sits on the flower, the yellow powdery substance known as the pollen grains sticks on its body. The bee helps to carry this pollen grains to other flowers. This helps the flowers to make seeds. If the bee will not come, the flower would have no seeds, and no more daisies would grow among the reeds.